Hi guys, just going to show you some playthrough of Pokemon XD Veil of Darkness. Just newly got this game. I tried the versus mode and it didn't go very well. So I might as well go at this one. As you can see, I've snagged 7 shadows and purified food. I'm only using shadows on my team except for my waltz named Jolteon. I'm going to go back and catch some shadows. And the hexagonal, I might do a walkthrough. This is my camera's good. Maybe Merry Man as well. If you've played this game before, then you'll know that that's the ride that I've got to Professor Prune. So, yeah. Also, new music from Coliseum. So, play Coliseum as well. I think the Pokemon are color coordinated on these hexagon rubbers. I'll show you a shadow move. The next one should be a shadow Pokemon. Most probably a poison type. Grass type of move. I haven't done third gen yet. I've played first, second, and fourth of this, so I haven't done that third gen. There's quite a few new moves from Coliseum if you've ever played it. I have a feeling it doesn't tell you on this, but I have a feeling that Golf is in hype mode because of its, well, it's gone for its own hits. But you know, it probably isn't. Seal's going into hype mode now. No, it's in hype mode. I'm on Coliseum because first game Coliseum. I'm new to this one. I'm sorry if my thing's a bit boring and I sound like a dead fish. You have to call them to get out of reverse mode. There we go, that's a big bar down. Should be able to get that purified as any second. Death to Glamours, everyone. Yeah, I think I might do a walkthrough of this. The camera quality just looks brilliant. I'll click it and then I'll upload this ASAP cover now. I have absolutely no clue about shadows being shiny, but there's people saying they can be, which is really cool, to be honest. That feels so mad. I think he wants to be verified. As well on this as well, if you're ever wondering, if you actually call them, it's like an accuracy boosting move because the accuracy goes up. There we go,
that's what I wanted.
Oh, see, I was ready to build the guy. Build the guy. Sorry about the white cars coming out there. Get the golf in and I will call you soon. Ready. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Probably do a walkthrough at some point. So yeah. See ya!